ball cross. So just step on the ball of your right foot, ball cross, your left over your right, then step your right to the side, step your left behind, do a quarter turn, stepping right, and then walk forward left. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The next 8 count, you're going to walk forward on your right. You're going to step your left out at a diagonal. Then you're going to rock your right behind, recover, and step to the side. Cross your left behind your right. Turn a quarter right, stepping your right forward, and then roll your hips around for 2 counts, landing with your weight on your left. So you're going to roll around and step. So the counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The next section, you're going to step forward on your right, lock your left behind while hitching your right knee, and then shuffle right to right, rock forward on your left, recover, sweeping behind, behind, step your right to the side, and step your left forward. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The last section, you're gonna rock out to the right, but you're gonna push your hips out and then pull back and do behind side cross. Then you're gonna do a quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping left to the side. You're gonna do a half turn over your left shoulder, stepping your right forward. Then you're gonna do another quarter turn, sailor, left sailor. So it'll be behind, step, step. And then you're ready to start the dance over again. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.